Hello, I'm Yangfan Su, and this week I'll recommend Salad With No View by Acid Gracie. Let's listen to it first. That's just some studio sound. Pure vocal at the beginning.
Now watch it
then the guitar.
And somewhere deep inside I know there's a lesson to be learned. It's not the crime but the way that we
that
pay
the vocal
for.
Is
feelings
more
front
than the guitar, so that you can hear the solo vocal more clearly.
You go upstairs and I hang my head. Somebody said I let myself down as I crawled into bed. I wondered why the hell I'd ever paid for feelings unmutual.
Then it breaks. Because it's a love song, so the tune for this song is consistent. It's a bit sad and a little blue.
I'm sick of standing by your window.
Actually calms me down, and listen to this song, it's like memory flashing back, because Salad of You, it tells a story about ex, it's like past relationships, and even it's not like makes me think about especially someone, but I can still feel the vibe that Isaac's trying to deliver. And now, like, he just play with the song, and he just play with the vocal and add more, like, guitar to the accompaniment. I think it brings more layers to the song. Like back center according to the diagram. I think it's different from the songs that other people recommend. This song where it's more about the solo vocal. I think the best part about this song is the solo vocal, and other than that, the guitar is kind of normal. Strong contrast to here, like this from the compliment, you can see the more layers, more compliment. And it's an easy song to learn, so that when I drive, I can listen to the song and sing along with it, and I don't need to like really know the lyrics, but it's just because the lyric is so short and Isaac just starts to sing it over and over, and after you hear it once, twice, you started to get the song, like the lyrics, even you don't listen to it carefully, because it's pretty